Hello everybody, my name is Kendi Gaming and welcome to Monster Hunter World. Today what I plan to do is hunt and kill a Tobi Kadachi. That's what this is going to be all about. Alright, assigned Tobi Kadachi. I'm going to do it by myself. Let's go to this Southwest Camp. Ready to go hunt a Tobi Kadachi. Alright, let's do this. Alright.
Hey, partner.
Am I immediately tracking it? No, I'm not. I found them immediately. What's in it? Let's say it's down there. Need the potions, because that's the only kind of potions I can get other than my Palico Morgana to heal me. Let's get enough herbs. Yeah, that's a good idea. Some herbs. There you go, I got 3 potions now. I'll make my way to the Tobi Kadachi, and when I make it there, I'll be back. Alright. From what I'm seeing in my map, we're getting pretty close to Tobi Kadachi. If I'm right, he should be just up here. Aha, there he is. Alright, we find ourselves the Tobi Kadachi. How about we get into this? Okay, try to jump down now. Oh, we got some good first hits in. Okay, little bitch. Yes! That was a fucking good move. Oh, and this guy. Hate when monsters do this. Oh! Hello. Move this. And... okay, missed a couple hits then. Phone's going off in the background, don't need you. As long as I have enough health. The blade is sharp. Okay, interrupt my blade sharpening. Morgana. If you distract him long enough, I can sharpen my blade. There we go. Love it when you do that, don't you? No. I'm here for one and only. The one and only Tobi Kadachi. Don't know how I hit it there, but I'll take it. Ow. Okay, 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 okay. Let me fucking try my best to recover. Thank you. That got me down really fucking low up that last set. Okay, that's not his weak point, but I do. Okay. I'm gone, I could use a... Yes. On cue. Oh, if those two are gonna fight, then... Sharpen my blade a bit then. Okay. Go away. I was gonna say, I thought it's running away then. I was like, fuck. Where's he going? Oh, there you go. Alright, back to me, Toby. Or not. Shut up. Poisoned him. What the fuck was that? I don't want to track an Anjanath. That's the next thing I have to fight, which is... Me, I tried it, and Jesus. What the hell? Oh, there he is. Quite a lot of good hits in there. Ah, can't hit his tail. Come on. Yes! I don't know what keeps knocking him down, but I'm thankful for it. Love that move. Nice to know he's limping as well. Aha. He must gone up here to sleep. Well, not yet. Oh, okay, see me. It's not exactly where we started the fight, but you know. Good place to finish it if it's any time to finish it. Now I'm doing the same moves over and over again, but it's effective. Distracting more going up. Oh, you know you could do that. Which means either he jumps down, or I find a way up. To be honest, I have no idea how I'm getting that back up there. Objective of this episode has been completed. We have hunted and killed a Toby Kodachi. I wouldn't say hunted really, because as soon as we spawned in, we knew where he was. But yeah, we stand triumph over the Toby Kodachi. So, guess I'll see you all. I'm gonna try it out. Okay.